the hurricane Sandy hit us here in New York City, the services for the families living in the homeless shelter was completely affected because of the nature, the way that we conduct operation here at the Florence Hospital. At the Florence Hospital, we provide unique services for the families living at the shelter, and that is that we know that the, one of the barriers that the homeless families confront in every day is to get to the health center by public transportation. In order to prevent for this transportation issue to be a barrier for them, so we provide transportation to the family. So what we do, we make the appointments, we send vans to the shelters, we pick up the families that need services, and we bring it to the Florence Hospital. So the typical our typical patient is a young mother with three children. For them, it's very easy. Instead to go to take the train or the bus, is to get in the Florence Hospital van, and we bring them here to for services. And then once they get the services, we take them back to the facility. Yeah. Now with the whole tragedy with the hurricane, that operation was cut. So now we have families in the shelters that we are unable to reach because of the restrictions in the public transport in the roads, and now at this moment the issue about gas, we are running out of gas, and it's no way to get that. It has been very challenging.